my name is Jen Chia, and together with Cinnamon and Cinema Online, Malaysia's most comprehensive movie resource and entertainment site. And today, I'm going to interview Roger Christian. If you don't know, he's only the Oscar award-winning art director for the original work of his in Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope. Is it A New Hope? Yes, it's A New Hope. There. At Cinema Online, I'm going to ask you a few questions. Firstly, why are you in Malaysia?
I'm doing a film for MIDA, the government. A whole group of foreign investors who've come to Malaysia, and they're exploring what is the benefits of coming to Malaysia. And we, instead of just doing footage and stuff, we have holograms and all sorts of things. I filmed the Prime Minister on Friday.
So you've met the Prime Minister?
Yeah, and we're turning him into a hologram, so he rises up and then gives his speech about Malaysia.
So what do you think of Malaysia right now? Is it, because earlier you said, you know, Malaysia is your second home. What is, other than food, what else is it that you love about Malaysia? People?
Yeah, it's refreshing to see a multicultural country that just works together without tensions. That's firstly what I notice, which is very good. I can see that the country's kind of bursting to go out internationally. It's at that threshold where it's going to rise. And given the opportunity to go out, it's going to happen very fast. Like Singapore kind of got trendy, but Kuala Lumpur is a beautiful city.
Well, what about shooting? What do you think? Malaysia, do you think it's a good place for, you know, shooting movies and stuff like that?
Yeah, it'll be, we all look for locations and different avenues to kind of make films, because they're nearly always similar stories, but you try to clothe them in a different cloth so that they're refreshing and new for an audience.
What about George Lucas? There's this question I have to ask you. When he sold the franchise to Disney, how did you feel?
It's difficult because it is George's world, yeah. It's his baby, and we all prefer the first one. To me, it was like a much rougher kind of western, so I like that sensibility.
But do you think Disney will do Star Wars justice, or Star Wars has really reached its peak?
I think they might revive it. It's the one film with enduring fans around the world who really embrace this universe. And the fact that Clone Wars has become so popular, and now that's finished, I think it needed something to revive this world again. So we're all praying.
In the future film industry, what is the plan for you? Like in Hollywood or across the globe? What's your future agenda?
More across the globe. So
we heard that you're working with a local production studio.
Yes. Yeah, I had plans to do. I made one zombie movie. I love horror films and like these. And it was coincidental as I arrived. There was a huge zombie walk here in Kuala Lumpur, the first one ever.
Yeah.
And it got huge attention.
Are you collaborating with any local talents?
We will be. Yeah, we will be once.
Such as?
Yet I can't say.
Okay, all right.
You never know.
Yeah, it's true. Okay, so thank you very much for this exclusive interview with Cinema Online.
That's okay, thank you.